you got a better chance of getting what you want if you're the Jets, if he's the same Darrell Revis. And that's the, to me, the big risk right now that you have to take. Because here's the two risks: trading picks and getting him signed, and you don't know exactly.